Here's a beautiful large dark blue phantom cluster from Arkansas. It's a beautiful high-end specimen. Has spectacular detailed phantoms.